One of the insecurities about what we do is, you know, you attach and attach great importance to a lot of things that you do, and some of them are lucky enough to survive and some of them don't. And, you know, it can be emotionally, you can take it personally when they don't, and it's frustrating and all the rest of it. But then to get the chance to walk into something that's as established as that, has done 17 years, with you, if you include JAG before it, and has been on those sound stages, and there's such an ease and a comfort, and they didn't have to try too hard, and they were very welcoming, impeccably mannered as a unit, because they take their example from Mark Harmon, who's old school, and you just feel, you know, it's like going to a nice country hotel, you know, it's an old pair of slippers for you, and you're welcomed, and they seem to know your name, and it was lovely. I really, really enjoyed my time doing it. They're all great people. Very different bunch of people, actually. You know, Michael Weatherly and Mark Harmon couldn't be more different, and yet they inhabit this world, you know, beautifully together. And I was really privileged to be part of it, and my dad was a huge fan, so that helps when family member can really appreciate it. So yeah, I enjoyed every second of that.